Alright, how do we want to do this open? What do you want to do for this? Okay, so I'm going to say that's all right here, right now, on Guy's All-American Road Trip, and that's when you go bananas. Alright?
I love you, Guy.
Yes, Guy.
It's your birthday? Happy birthday. If I missed any of your other birthdays or your anniversaries or your celebrations, I want to cover those up right now. And I'm sorry that I hope you got the Christmas card. Mail's been terrible. Okay? Love y'all. You guys are great people. Thanks for being out here.
Yes, Guy.
Who knows my birthday? Who said it?
What's your sign?
I'll be right over there to take a picture with you. If you knew that day, I'm impressed. All right. All right. How do we want to do it? Okay, so right when I get to road trip, at trip is when we're going to go nuts and sweep with that camera, Chico. Ready? I have to kind of, I had a little too much Santo last night. I'm trying to remember the words. I'm Guy, right? I'm Guy. Okay, I'm Guy. That's all right here. Right now, on Guy's All-American Road Trip. Great job, you guys. Thank you so much.
There's some VIPs waiting to go in, and then there's some other people that are waiting to maybe get an autograph from Guy Fieri. All of this turf is for public use, so anybody can use it.
There's the Pepper Palace. There's a gourmet cinnamon roll, Cinnaholic, and that's kind of
where we need to go.
Cinnabon sort of reminding us of. And there is a toy town here. Cream and sugar sweet shop.
You can come outside and eat your sweets. The Mountain Mile General Store. Kitchen and bar with a little seating area outside as well. Escapeology, the live escape game.
Mexican restaurant's going in right next door.
So you can play checkers out here. There's a big game of checkers. And then there's a big game of chess you can play as well. They also have cornhole games out here. This is the Mountain Monster, Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. It takes you up, and then it looks like maybe there's a zip line across here. This is AstroTurf right here, where all these games are. Okay, and your name?
My name is Ray. How we doing, guys? I want to let everybody know, guys, this is the Prairie Express train. It's a big figurator around the Mountain Mile. We also have the cornhole, the Monster Mile. You got the Shirley Junction in downtown Flavortown, guys. Come and check us out. It is $5 a person. We take cash and card.
5 minutes.
Yes,
ma'am. 5 minute train ride. Okay, right here at the Mountain Mile. And he just made a page for this?
Yes, on Facebook, it's the Pearl Express Trains in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
Okay.
Check us out.
Ha 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 ha!
It smells like salt water. It doesn't smell like chlorine. Being that we used to live in Florida, we definitely recognize the salty smell. When we used to go out to Johns Pass and Madeira Beach and everything like that on vacation, yep, it's got that salty smell.